No, it's a bit above that, isn't it? It would have had him with navigating it. I mean, it'd be in here, wouldn't it?
If you're wondering what we're talking about the Goodyear airship here. But it may be Bourne Widow about to fly into a lead. That looked like a penalty. Well, maybe not, but... Fortunately, it was only a Bournewood player falling to the ground, not an airship, which just flies by here. Still 0-0 here at Ship Lane, here on Good Friday. Although it's not been a good year for Thurrock.
No, good.